So, in Tarkov, look at this. I'm gonna press, you're gonna be able to hear me press R. You see it? There's a delay. And it's because of this. My emergency reload. If I go into my controls and I look at this, double click timeout is 3/10 of a second. This is my reload right here, and this is my emergency. My emergency has, since they both share R and one of them is on double click, when I press R, it has to wait for this timer, which the absolute lowest it goes is 3/10 of a second. It has to wait that out before it does something. So if I switch this to my preferred control, and I switch this back to press, and I save that, and I go back in, my emergency reload, so I can have a space in my fucking thing. Now, look at this reload. In Tarkov, 3/10 of a second can be the difference of life or death, quite literally. Stay strapped, gamers.